The EZONE UWA Student Hub Tours run on the last Friday of every month, and they're open to all students across the university as well as staff members.
I think students will benefit enormously from visiting the construction site because at whatever stage the development's at, they will see the interaction between the various engineering disciplines, mechanical, civil, electrical, but also see the importance of project management studies, which they've also completed in their unit, and site safety. So the new EZONE will house state-of-the-art labs. That's going to give our students, you know, direct access to the best of facilities.
The EZONE Student Hub will also invite more interdisciplinary collaborative spaces between our EMS students and students across other disciplines.
From the tour, I learned the innovative techniques that they were using and how they used old architecture and integrated new architecture with it. I also thought that the QR codes are really awesome in seeing the actual vision for the building.
As a final year engineering student, the tour has given me a really good look at how my studies can be applied to real life, and yeah, it gave me a good idea for, like, you know, where my studies could be applied and where what I learned is useful and what is important to, like, a real life project.
I would encourage all students to go on this tour, as it's a wonderful opportunity for them to see what's going on their campus and for them to be a part of such a wonderful project in UWA's history.